Okay, Griff, first win. First home match for the season, first win. And first 3 points and first win for you as captain. How do you feel about that?
It was a great experience, Lord. I'm glad that we got the first victory for the season. Just want to build on it going forward. What we need to do is just tighten up on our loose ends in the back, get more clean sheets. We get any goals in the front, 4 goals today. Clarky opening his account, Zico, myself, Devon King. So what we need to do is work on the back, on the mistakes, and build on from there.
Tell me about your goal.
That's actually one of my strengths. A brilliant ball by Zico. Over the top in the back post, head straight back onto the front post. Goal. Great goal.
And that helped to separate the two teams to give Santa Rosa a little breathing space?
Yeah. That was actually when it was 2-1, that made it 3-1, gave us a little breathing space. Allow us to settle down, play the ball more, keep possession of the ball. It was late in the second half, so we actually took control of the game from there on.
Zico, you opened the scoring, a goal in 1 minute?
Yeah, actually I was happy to score. Zulu played a great ball across the park and thanks to God I was able to score.
Last match out, I asked you to get forward more and you did that this time. What is your target for goals this season? Last year you had what, 10?
About 8 goals. This year actually I hope to go in double figures and just to be able to contribute to the team.
How do you feel about this? What are the needs of the team right now?
I think we just need to combine a bit more. We have some new guys into the team, so I think we just need to gel a little more, play a little more as the season go by. I think we will get together and be able to improve.
Either one of you, this win should put Santa Rosa now into the top four, which is the objective for the season. You go to Palo Seco in the Deep South next weekend. That's always a tough match. What do we have to say about, when looking forward to that?
I think this week is a very important week for the team. I think we need to work on the, one or two errors to be able to improve. And I think once we work hard and put in the work this week, I think we'll have a good game on Sunday.
Griff?
Yeah, I just think same thing as Zico said, we need to tighten up any mistakes in your back. Once we do that, we guarantee to score. With a clean sheet, with a victory, 3 points, move on.
Okay, congratulations on the opening goal, Zico.
Thank you. One of many
to come this season, and congratulations on your opening goal as well. Griff, an MVP for the match.
Thank you very much.